Welcome back to Power BI Helpline YouTube channel. Today in this video, I am going to explain about how you can export unlimited data from your Power BI data model. If you are visiting here for the first time, then please subscribe to this channel and hit the bell icon to get notified for all such interesting topics in Power BI. With that, let's check it out. The very first approach to export data from Power BI visuals is to click on the three dots or ellipses, and then click on Export Data. Since I am into Power BI Desktop, it will export data into a CSV file. But if we will click on this from Power BI Service, we see multiple options to export, like export into same format, summarize data or underline data depending on the setting. Some options may be disabled. But here are two options to export into CSV with 30,000 rows limit or in Excel with 150,000 rows limit. You can choose the required data and download it for your further analysis. Do you know any other option to export data from Power BI? I am going to explain two other options where you can export as much data as required. There are other options to export data from Power BI. The first feature, which is new to Power BI, is to run a DAX query against your Power BI dataset from Power Automate. And this I already have demonstrated in previous video, you can check it out. Links are there in the description below. You can choose your workspace and then required dataset, and then you can run DAX query against it. You can set up the DAX query or the flow even based on some schedule or in multiple files. The last and the really very efficient option is to use DAX Studio, where you can not only export required data to files, but you can even export all the tables to SQL Server just with a click. Let's do that. So I have copied the DAX query of that table visual from Performance Analyzer, and from this output option you can export this output to files or Excel. You can also write your custom DAX queries and then export the output to CSV or Excel file. Like in this example, I am writing a DAX query to choose only Contoso brand from the product table. There is also a query builder option available to form these DAX queries. As that you can see, I now have product table with only Contoso brand and I can export this to a file by selecting output in a file and then running the query. This is currently connected with local PBX file, but this can also be connected with a published Power BI data model using XMLA endpoint. In last, I will show you how you can export all these tables to SQL Server just with a click. This is latest version of DAX Studio. And if you will click on File and New Connection option, you will get options to connect with Tabular Model, where you can mention the XMLA endpoint which you can get from your Power BI Premium Workspace settings. Now to export all the tables or few selected tables to SQL Server, you need to click on the Advanced option, and then choose SQL, and then mention your database credentials. I am going to export to my local SQL Server, and I have a database named PBI Helpline, where currently I don't have any table. As that you can see, in this database, I don't have any table. You can choose your database authentication type. I have selected Windows Authentication and click on Next. By default, all tables are selected, but you can exclude few tables if not required, and then click on Export. I have unchecked sales table and customers tables for this demonstration. Depending on your requirements, you can run DAX queries or export entire table. For DAX queries generated by visuals, you can use Performance Analyzer to copy the DAX query sent by a visual to the VertiPack. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to our channel and post your questions, feedbacks, and suggestions in comment box.